environmental aspects is of great importance for every member of the Åland Island, an archipelago of 6,500 islands. Viking Line is no exemption. To reduce the emission has been a normal part of our work already. For example, our vessels have been using low sulfur fuel on a voluntary basis for more than 20 years. Our second biggest cost is fuel, so this is the key driver. If you save fuel, you save money. Our target is to reduce the fuel consumption by 2.5 to 3% per year. The most important thing for energy efficiency is our crew on board. They have the mindset of eco-driving mode. Our navigators and engineers are focused on this, and they are improving every year. We have also installed different hardware solutions, like speed control on different pumps and ventilation systems. For example, during dry dock 2016, our Viking Grace, we installed grids on the bow thrusters. This reduced the hull resistance by 3.5%. Viking Line is open for new technology and even testing pilot installations on board. We think it's important for companies like Wärtsilä to have a marine testbed. Wärtsilä have been testing new technology on board our vessels, and we are benefiting from this cooperation, and it's a win-win situation. Our flagship Viking Grace is the most environmentally friendly cruise ferry in the world at the moment. This is mainly due to the LNG fuel and efficiency hull design. There's also other solutions making Grace more energy efficient, ranging from pumps, ventilations, converting waste heat to electricity, and lighting, elevators, etc. We are not stopping here. On our next generation vessels, we'll be even more fuel efficient. We will have a 15% lower fuel consumption on each cargo unit.